Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for life, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for being you, Lord. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Scriptures from childhood, and they have given you the wisdom to receive salvation that comes by trusting in Christ Jesus. All scripture is inspired by God and is useful to teach us what is true and to make us realize what is wrong in our lives. It corrects us when we are wrong and teaches us to do what is right. God uses it to prepare and equip his people to do every good work. Father, we thank you, Lord, for this day. Lord, your word says for us to go therefore into the world and make disciples of all nations. Father, this day would be the beginning of the change of lots of people's lives, Lord, because of the men and women in this room. And Father, they would take this command and run with it, trusting in you, Lord God, every step of the way. I thank you, Lord God, for the work you've done in our lives. Father, your word says that the work you begin is that you'll complete, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We start by faith, we'll walk by faith, and we'll finish by faith.
Yes, Lord.
For these men and women. Amen.
Amen.